Oh no, it stopped working. All right, I'm in. Boy, this place looks like hell, and it's huge. To be here. These men don't look infected. In fact, their bodies are still warm. According to those logs, the first equipment was shipped here weeks before the outbreak. They had this all planned out. They'd unleash the virus and then sit back and watch what happened. These must be the people the antidote was tested on.
Please, you don't have to do this!
I have to. It's gone too far now.
Try to control it. I know you can do it.
I'm trying, but all this never should have happened. Help me destroy it. Bury it. All of it. We can't let them use it anymore. We can't let them do what they did to Pal and I. Not again.
What are you saying?
They did this. The outbreak on Pal and I, it was them. To test their bioweapons. And the mutagen, it will destroy us all! You won't be able to control it. It will control you!
We can use the antidote.
Don't you understand? There is no antidote! They caught me when I tried to sneak in here. They tested the mutagen on me, not knowing what it would do. They didn't know I was immune like you. Look what it turned me into! I killed them all! We won't be able to stop it! That's why we have to destroy it, before it destroys everything!
Harlow, we can control it. We can escape here and look for help.
There is no help! We can't escape! None of us can! We're too dangerous! We can never leave this island. Ever!
Harlow, no!
I see one! No!
Infected, watch out! We don't have to do this, Harlow.
This is the only way. You're simply too dangerous, which is why I can't let you leave.
I just want to go home.
This isn't about you and me. It's about them. The one.
Infected! Yes! Infected! If you don't back off, I'll take the mutagen. Then there will be no stopping me. If this is the price I need to pay in order to save the world, I pay it freely.
Oh no! Oh no. She's gonna turn into one of those freaks! Look at yourself! You're a monster!
Then what does it make you?
I won't let you leave this island!
You've lost your mind!
I get some damage!
I can't stop her! I have to take the mutagen.
You can't! Save me!
Just how much of it did she take? One. Otherwise, I'll never stop her! I've controlled it so far! Harlow is wrong! Hope so.
What have you done to me? Look around you. Don't you see? You leave this island and the whole world will look like this. You are the angel of death.
I'm sorry, Harlow, but I refuse to believe there is no hope. All right, time to look for that cutter.
Thank you.
be getting close.
This was the way, didn't I? You killed Harlow, right? Now, are you positive she's dead?
She told me the truth, Serpo. All of it.
What did you expect? That we tested in London or New York? Come on. Don't be naive. We had to get information, data, about how the virus mutates, how it evolves, if it's possible to control it. You can only do so much of that in the lab.
You're out of your mind!
We can discuss the morality of the situation later. For now, I have a ship and a medical team standing by. All of their equipment is state-of-the-art. And once we're on board, you have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
I don't need your help to get off this island. I already found the cutter.
I know you took a mutagen. I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
Fuck off, Serpo!
You'll see. You can't leave me here! You fucking freaks! Get back here, you fucking freaks! You don't know what you're doing!
Thank you for coming back for us. I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc. Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serpo.
Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over. life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues. Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
On my zombie train, all aboard, kill abroad, leave a bloody, soak the stain, won't play game.
This is close, and a plus one's alive.